Oh my God, y'all, look at that! Gang in it.
Hey man, say man, it's your boy. King Ray Ray back at it with another banger video for y'all today, man. So as y'all can tell, we is on our way to the Little Tucker concert, man. I'm so geeked. I'm gonna try and make this a fire vlog, a nice, you know what I'm saying, easy, smooth trip and some good content for y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, do all that good jazz. And y'all stay tuned for the next video. The next video will be a 1v1 with a special guest. Yeah, y'all stay tuned for that. I'm going to give y'all a fit breakdown. So I do got on this Nike jacket with these Nike sweatpants and Bred 4s on the feet, you know. Not the OGs, but I mean, these are the OGs. These are the original OGs, actually. These not the recent ones, I mean. But I'm excited, bro. I'm geeked, bro. I don't know why, but as y'all can tell, I got a nice fade also. Got the nice haircut going, you feel me? Shout out to D. He always be hooking your boy up. So, yeah, I'm finna going on. Start it up, and I'll pick y'all up once we go to the gas station because I need some gas before we hit the road. So, yeah, I'll hit y'all back then. We just got in. I would've opened up, you know, showed y'all everything, but this is how it looks, man, so. As I see, it's pretty cool in here. It's nice, you know? You got a little, a little vanity mirror right here, you know? Yeah, you know, it's nice. It's nice, you know? Little kitchen area. This is like the studio apartments though, the studio apartment. So, of course it's gonna be small and I'm only here for one night, so. Nothing too crazy, so yeah. So this is what it is. The bathroom is definitely bigger, as y'all can see. Bow. But yeah, man, crazy, huh? Oh, shower. Yep. So yeah, man, this is definitely better than the last one. I'm glad that we changed rooms. I'm glad that she was able to help us out and refund me my money for the cleaning charge. See, shout out to her, you know what I'm saying? But we finna go on and get dressed and stuff because it's currently 5:23. So yeah, we finna get dressed or whatever, or chill for a little bit and then get dressed. Well, you know, niggas ain't gotta do too much, but. Them, they gotta do a lot. So I'll talk to y'all whenever we get to the concert, man. Stay tuned. So as y'all can see, man, we done got ready and we is concert ready, man. So yeah, you know, it's just something slight though. Y'all seen this shirt before. I didn't posted this shirt before. Y'all done seen these pants before and I got some beat Air Forces, but you know, it's cool. And then this is my beloved outfit. You know what I'm saying? She looks good. And yeah, we finna head out right now. It's currently 6:23, started at 6:30, so it's 8 minutes away. All right, y'all, so we finna head out. So I'll talk to y'all once we get there, so yeah.
Y'all, I'm so pissed. They didn't let me bring in my camera because they said it's considered a grade A camera. Like, bro, what the fuck they got going on? This shit crazy, so I gotta get my camera after this. But even if, like I said, bro, these tall ass fucking kids, bro, this shit's crazy. But as y'all can see, dude, there's so many fucking people in here. I'm pissed. I'm literally pissed. Couldn't bring my camera in, so I gotta shoot off my iPhone. Like, bro, I'm sick right now. Then you gotta have a balcony pass to get in. Like, the fact that you can't buy none of this shit at the fucking front door is fucking crazy.
Yeah. Coming for the next, I got your day, and another way.
Good performance, bro. Good performance. Good performance, dog. Not gonna count. Y'all missed some of the songs that I actually knew, but I know all these songs basically. But y'all can probably hear me in the background on the camera going crazy. But this is crazy. I'm sweating. This is better than what I thought it was gonna be. My day has been made.
Horns up! Horns up! Falling like cold. y'all see that, bro? These niggas is smoking gas in here, bro. These niggas already had free blunts rolled up in their back pockets. Like, look at that.
But yeah, you got niggas down there smoking dope. Like, that's crazy. But it is what it is. I told you I was gonna get this video for y'all, and I'm doing it. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe if y'all like this video so far, man. And next, we got my boy Lil Tevin coming up, man. So y'all stay tuned for that.
Niggas ain't saying no, in my opinion, no, I'm pulling me a pound, but niggas ain't there. story, no nothing. Easy living, but I get it jumping. I can't stand to run nobody, I don't skip for nothing. I keep it on my promise. I be also brushing. Anywhere I go, I treat the world like my office. Giving handouts, only know what that can do.
Only one way out,
she can just get back to true. I be in my zone,
now I be on my avenue.
I wear my own town, cause so I know. All of us, said she wanna squash, she want all of us. Said she got a friend, tell her come over. Said she got a friend, she want all of us, yeah. I can never take this shit for nothing. Sit back, nigga, I be having real discussion. You just tell me I'm trying to have a real something. Let alone, I'm getting tired of us. Rushing, I know she rushing. And my bitch, she dusting, I'm rusting, it's jumping. I ain't taking shit, I ain't no fronting, no fronting. Hold on, I ain't knocking on this door.
That's crazy. They trying to catch him at that red light. Oh, they so lucky. Oh man, as y'all can see, it is crazy. This is crazy. So many missed opportunities, but such a good night. And I'm not gonna cap, I'm probably gonna have to buy another phone because my phone is full of so much storage. But I'm gonna talk to y'all once we get back to the crib because it's cold out here and I'm trying to get to the car. So yeah, I'll talk to y'all later. We made it back to the Airbnb, as y'all can see, and it was a great time. It was a fantastic time. Actually, let me come in here. It's better lighting. Kinda. So yeah, we had a great time. It was good. I liked it. It was a crazy experience, I'm not gonna lie. I tried to get a little Tekka on camera for y'all, bro. As y'all seen, the whole car was crowded, but I'm gonna try and upload this video soon. My phone did say it ran out of storage, so that might be a big problem. So this video might have a lot of clips like not put in that I will have, but that's only because my phone is acting an ass right now. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, we went on and got something to eat. As y'all know, my favorite place, Wingstop. So with that being said, we finna go on and eat. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. If y'all do want more videos like this, make sure y'all subscribe to the channel, man. And your boy King Ray Ray out today, man.